Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Pixie Lace Rose and today I decided to actually film another video. So I was watching Jeffree Star and I thought to myself, why am I not making my own YouTube videos? The reason I'm not is because I have too many insecurities at the moment and it's stopping me from doing what I want to do, which is this. So, you know, I decided today that I need to stop doing that because if I used all my insecurities to not do something, I probably wouldn't do anything. So I got up, I had a shower, and then I went to Priceline and I spent a lot of money. And I thought what I would do is something, you know, different, something fun. So I decided I would do a haul. I haven't actually done a haul before, so I thought I would. So I went down to Priceline and I walked in and they had a 40% off skincare range. So I decided that I would do that. That kind of came straight at me, so I was like, okay, cool. So I walked around, grabbed a basket, and let's just go through this stuff now. So Priceline, for those of you that don't know, it's like an Australian drugstore. It's kind of got, you know, medication, it's got makeup, it's got skincare and everything. So that's just so you know. So let's just dive right in. You know, one of the first things I walked past was this. Now, this is the Simple range. It's the Spotless Skin Quick Fix Cleansing Wipes. It's kind of like the more fluoro-y green packet. I'm obsessed with these. I love them. I don't recommend that it actually does, you know, helps fight spots because I'm completely spotty right now. That's another reason why I haven't been doing videos, is because my skin has just been going crazy. Because I've been so sick, as most of you probably know, my body reacts extremely bad to stuff like that. I've had labyrinthitis and then now I'm being tested. I got another test tomorrow with the ENT. So it's just been a big 2 month journey and my skin is showing that. It's not even pimples, they're like just blobs on my face of like little white, they're not even white, little bumps. Like I can't even do anything with them. Like what is that? So that's why I thought, well, skincare, let's just do that because then I can use it. The next thing I grabbed was Cetaphil. I've never actually used Cetaphil and I'm probably saying it wrong. I do that a lot. But this one's for oily skin cleanser, oily or combination skin. It says removes excess oil without drying. Dermatologist recommended. So I'm gonna try that. I've read a lot about it. A lot of people use this and I thought, hey, why not? And then I thought, well, while I'm at it, let's go back to the original. I remember when I was like 17 or 16 and I saw Proactive on the TV and it was at that beginning stage where you had to call them to like get it. Now you can walk past Proactive stores. But I thought, you know what? Nothing else is working for me right now. Absolutely nothing. I've been taking tablets, I've been doing Lush skin routines, and absolutely nothing is working for me. So when I did use this, it actually did help me when I was younger. So I thought, okay, I'm gonna go back to it. Now I'm a little bit, you know, iffy about this, but I'm gonna give it another try and see how it goes. Now I've opened it and I've used it in the shower. I've used both of these. I'll tell you why in a second. And I can't work out how to put this back together for the life of me. Like it just, I don't understand it at all. I don't know where I went wrong there, but that's okay. So it's the, what is this? It is the Proactive Starter Kit. Oh, I should recommend to say that I picked these up for about $4, I think it was, which is pretty cheap for those. I picked this up, it was 40% off. It's normally $50, and I think it was down to 30 or something. So it's a starter kit. So it's got 1, 2, and 3 and a deep cleansing wash. So a cleanse, tone, and repair. I've used this on my skin. I can tell you it did feel a little bit tingly, but you know, I hope that that's gonna work. So, you know, I'll do this. I'll use it all up. I'll see how it goes. And I'm hoping that it's gonna work. So now between the two of them, my idea is, so I'm gonna use the step 1, 2, and 3 on my face. I'm gonna use the deep cleansing wash, which is for my body. It clears breakouts on your face and body. So I'm gonna use that on my chest. And then I'm gonna use Cetaphil on my back because I'm just completely spotty right now. So we'll see how that goes. Okay, what else have we got? I grabbed some Biore pore strips. This is the charcoal one. I've never tried the charcoal ones. I've always tried the normal ones or the face ones. Caleb and I love doing these. They're completely funny to do with your partner. Yeah, so I thought I'll try the charcoal ones, see how they go. Pick them up for about $5 or something, I think. So, your pore strips. $4.37, there you go. Okay, another thing I grabbed. This is my favorite spot treatment. It's the Clean and Clear, which I normally don't like. But Carly Barber used this, and so I went and grabbed it, and I like it too. It's the Advantage Fast Clearing Spot Gel. Reduces pimple symptoms in 4 hours. Don't know about that, but I do like it. So I thought while it's on sale, I'll grab some more. Then I grabbed this, which is ModelCo. I've never actually used anything ModelCo. This is Daily Face Mattifying Sunscreen and Lip Balm. So I thought, well, I'll give that a try and see what that is all about. Let's have a look. Oh, that's cute packaging. Oh, okay. It's like a balm of some description. No? Oh, that's your lip balm. There you go. Okay, I get it. I sniff everything. Does anyone else do that? I'm always smelling things. Doesn't smell like anything. So that's your lip balm. Just there you go. I also get a little mirror in there, which is I find quite funny. Let's just see. Okay, it's tinted. Yeah. 50 SPF 50 plus in Australia. We need that. Okay, that's gonna definitely... Oh, it burns out pretty well on my really pasty white skin. Doesn't smell like anything. 20 minutes before skin exposure. Reapply every 1 to 2 hours. Okay, so this is if you're going to the beach and you don't want to wear foundation, I'm gathering. All right, well, do you know what? That cost me $3, so that's fine. We'll see how that goes. Another thing I grabbed was my favourite toothpaste, because you know we all need toothpaste. What did I pay for that? Oh, there you go, $4, sold. And then I grabbed my current favourite tanning lotion, which is the Bondi Sands Liquid Gold Self-Tanning Dry Oil Coconut Scent. The reason why I love this is because Caleb hates when I tan, because it kind of gets everywhere, I sleep in it, or you know, it just kind of stains the sheets. This one doesn't as much. So a little bit, but nowhere near as much as the other ones. And it does like dry instantly. So you can, when you put it on, you can see where it is. So you can see if you've missed anything. And then it also dries straight away. So you can just continue on with your day, really. So that was quite cheap. So I think that was like from $20 down to $11. So I grabbed that. Then something really strange I grabbed. I did try this just before. A little bit, I don't really know what's going on. I've heard about this from numerous YouTubers. Nikki Tutorials actually, I think, started on this. It's Nivea Men Sensitive Post Shave Balm. Instantly soothes irritation, reduces skin sensitivity over time. 0% alcohol, no burning. So I thought, okay, I mean, while it's on sale, how much should I pick that up for just then? Here we go, $6.80. I opened it up and it's actually like a glass bottle. And I was like, that's weird, girls don't get that. And I was like, is that because we always drop things? I don't know, because I don't, but you know, is that why? Why do boys get this one? Anyway, so it smells like boy. 100% boy. And it felt really strange, but it went on quite nice, and it's mattifying apparently, so that's what I need. So I'm gonna continue to try that. The smell went away, you know, as soon as I started putting on my other foundation. Like, I can't smell my face right now, like a boy. But yeah, you know, give that a try, seems okay. Another thing, when I was standing at the counter, I'm a big one for, you know, grabbing things as I'm leaving. I don't know if anyone else gets sucked into that, but I definitely do, especially if they're bargains. So this here, the formula 10.0.6, I think I'm saying that right, I hope I am, $3. Sitting at the counter, $3, I thought, gotta buy that. So it says, hot offer, problem skin, question mark, that's me. Not anymore. So I thought, all right, let's try that. It's a cleanser and a moisturizer. I did try this moisturizer. It felt really nice. It was quite mattifying. Seriously shine free, guarana and vitamin B3. This oil-free moisturizer instantly reduces shine, ensuring clog-free pores and a matte finished look. Energizing guarana recharges tired skin, while vitamin B and salicylic acid help to prevent excess oil, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, gonna give that a try. I did use the step 3 in the proactive and then put this over the top. Not too sure if that's allowed, but you know, we'll find out, I guess. My skin's not burning off, so that's fine. And then you've got a little cleanser, which I guess if I wanna try that, I can afterwards or whatever. And the last thing I got was this Nivea In Shower Body Lotion Honey Indulging 24-Hour Care. It's a quick moisturizer. So I thought, okay, I haven't tried one of those moisturizers in the showers before. Tried it, it's amazing. My legs feel fantastic. And you wash it off, which is great. Cause I don't like moisturizing feeling. A weird one, I hate sunscreen. Caleb knows this. I hate applying sunscreen 100%. It's gross, it stinks, it feels weird, I hate it. This I can wash off and go, and that's amazing. The best part about it, it was $1.80. I can't pass up something that's $1.80. Anyway, guys and ladies, this is my Priceline 40% off skincare haul. I hope that you enjoyed this. It's a little bit random, but you know, hopefully you guys like stuff like this because I can continue to do more. Let me know down below in the comments if you want to see anything else, or if you want an update or anything, or anything like that. Otherwise, I hope you, you know, try something out yourself from one of the things that I have recommended and I bought myself. I will write down below all of what they are, just so you can check them out. Alright guys, I hope you have a great day and thanks for watching.